Continuing patrol.
Is to monitor Mr. House's data network and decode his encrypted transmissions. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm a PDQ-88B Securitron, but you can call me Yes Man. It's what Benny always called me, probably because I'm programmed to be so helpful. Oh, he had some help. A lady friend of his. She said something about living in a fort over in Freeside. But that's all I remember. Oh no, I didn't mean that. Who needs their support? The Securitrons will be all the support you need. What I meant is, you should get to know these tribes and decide which ones you like and which you don't. You know, shape the future of Vegas. Choose your neighbors. If you like a tribe, leave it alone. Or, if a tribe is nasty or going to be a problem, go ahead and exterminate it. It's whatever you want to do. There's a bunch. Some of them you've already met, like the chairman, for instance. I think you should visit the other families on the strip, the Omertas and the White Glove Society, so you know what makes them tick. And there are some important groups farther from the strip, too. Like the Boomers, the Great Khans, and the Brotherhood of Steel.
You saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart.
Of course, ask away.
Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me say in a prayer for someone I really could care for.
A cannibalism problem? Really? I'm so glad you weren't eaten. That's one down, four to go.
I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon.
I remember that Benny used to pay a receptionist at Gamora for information. Maybe she knows something.
Without a love of my own.
Just that Benny didn't like them. He talked on and on about how they couldn't be trusted. And this is coming from Benny. He hated their casino, said it was tacky, and he thought they were up to something, because he said they always are. You bet. See you around.
And then there suddenly appears before me the only one my arms will ever hold. I heard somebody whisper,
Mr. Mob infested hellhole. Did you just say that?
I bought my wife a little car here in New Vegas, an Omerta.
Now I'm no longer alone.
Hey, what about that suit anyways? If I had a suit like that, the ladies would be all over me. What, you expect a punchline? The guy pays my salary. It's true! A ghoul goes to a doctor and says, doctor, doctor, I have this horrible rash. The doctor says, son, that's called your face. Ding dong.
Oh,
I've been in love with the same woman for 17 years. If my wife ever finds out, she'll kill me. No! I take my wife everywhere, but somehow she keeps finding her way back. I did it! I told my wife, she's good-looking for a ghoul. It's just too bad she's not a ghoul. Ay, ay, ay. My hotel room is so small, when I put the key in the lock, I broke the window. My wife and I know the secret to a happy marriage. 2 times a week, we go to a nice restaurant. She goes Mondays, I go Fridays. My cousin and his wife are a fastidious couple. She's fast, and he's hideous. Ha-cha-cha. I had dinner at the Ultra Lux the other night. I told them my steak tastes funny. They said it was a clown. I ate a person. Hey, come on, pal. I'm trying to put on a show here. You're welcome. All right, then make it snappy, kid. This isn't exactly a lucrative career enterprise here. The name's Knight, Billy Knight. And this here's what a lifelong career in comedy will get you. Oi. That's exactly my point, kid. Exactly my point! If you believe my mother, since she first laid eyes on me, first thing she said was, boy, that's a funny-looking kid. I guess I got a face only a mother could love, because no one else will give me the time of day. Hey, maybe you can help me. See, I can never tell when it's lunchtime. Breaks better than a shot. Less chance of lead poisoning. Hey, if you know any gigs hiring, I'll work cheap. Real cheap. I'll take peanuts. I'll take the shells. Sure, later.
Hold it. Strip secure.
Have you reconsidered our...
Enjoy your time in Vegas.
Welcome, sir or madam. Do you wish to purchase something? I am ready to process our transaction. come back and...
What's up, Rex?
Welcome back, buddy. Have a look. Are they looking to buy guns? Then talk to my partner, Ralph. Follow me. Like I always say, a polite society is an armed society.
How's it going?
Welcome back, bud. Sure, let's see what you've got. Things were better when the Omertas were buying, but we get by. Good selection from traders, and the Van Graffs keep things running. That's the thing. I have no idea. They just stopped buying guns all of a sudden. If you hear anything, let me know. Anything else I can help you with? Come back and see us soon.
Evening.
You like that?
Hey, you're the one who's been going.
Things are tense on the strip right now. The head of one.
You like that? Come on!
You've entered a restricted. Exterminate.
Thank you. that jingle jangle.
I got stairs that jingle jangle jingle.
Hey, no one but Omertas are allowed to carry guns into Gamora. Check your weapons with me. You'll get these back on your way out.
Hello and welcome to Gamora. What can I help you with today? Sorry, we don't have any hotel rooms available right now, but feel free to gamble or help yourself to our other services. I knew someone would call in that mark soon. What do you want to know? All I can tell you is to find Cacino. He's the lowest level lieutenant you're going to be able to talk to. Some of the girls say he's been involved in some shady business the family wouldn't really like. Ask him about it. Feel free to head to our club, Brimstone, or you can see our gorgeous courtyard out behind the casino. I sure do, but loose lips sink ships. Enjoy yourself.
I'm glad they don't just let any motherfucker through the gate.
Freeside smells like...
I hear you've been asking questions about me, dickweed. What the fuck do you want?
Hmm.
Business? What the fuck do you mean, business? You looking to get yourself burned? Now you start talking real clear, and I mean fucking crystal clear, because I'm about to lose my patience. I don't give half a dick what you heard. Now get the fuck out of my face before I burn your sorry ass. You again? What the fuck do you want? I tell you, Not at Home is gonna have his day. You again? What the fuck do you want? Where the fuck did you get that? Okay, listen, buddy. That's some dangerous shit you got there. That book can get me killed if the wrong people see it. Let's talk. What do you want? What can I do for you? I can't stop you, but that's gonna mean my death. You can make it worth your while to give it to me, though. Plus, if you go to the bosses, I can't help you stop what they've been doing. I can pay you for it, of course. I also have some information about the family's business that you might find interesting. Between you and I, we can break up what they're planning, maybe save some lives. Mine included, of course. Oh, here's some caps. Now give me the journal. Right, there we go. So let me tell you what I know about the family's business. The bosses, Big Sal and Nero, have been working for a while on this. They're arming themselves like an army, using this new guy, Troike. They also brought in a specialist named Clandon. At least that's what they introduced him as. I got no fucking idea. They let him have the run of the place, though. He seems like a nice guy, but he makes me nervous. He's a little arrogant, but he's too nice. Too open. I've never seen him fucking a gambler. Everyone has a vice, but this guy seems like the Pope. Okay, toss him at me. He's a skittish little fucker. Spends half the day pumping his body full of chems and the other half pumping hookers with his willy. He has some kind of connections, so he's able to smuggle huge shipments of weapons into the Strip. The bosses got him by the short hairs. He covered up a hooker he killed while flying on some psycho, so he gets his guns in exchange for not ratting. Okay, you can find me here or upstairs in my room. I'll let the muscle know you're a friend of mine. That should let you get around a little easier. Gamora is always open for business.
Well, what do we have here, huh? Let me guess. You've heard about the mistress who makes all your fantasies come true. So you followed the call of your desires, all the way to the arms of Joanna, moi. Now that you've found me, I wonder, do you have what it takes? Oh, confident. I like that. So, what do you want to do with what you've got? All right, honey. What do you want to know? Yes. I didn't think it showed. I guess that it's worse than I thought. Look, we can't talk here. If you think you can help me, follow me to my room, please. Follow me, hon.
I've heard that elite units are on the way to support our armies here. Uh-huh. Word is you're getting popular in this trip. This place smells like booze and sex. That's why I all... Things are getting stranger every day.
We can talk here. I don't know what's happening to me. I can't feel a goddamn thing anymore. Empty and poisoned like the wasteland. I'm afraid I won't make it out of here. Not without Carlitos. If the Medex doesn't kill me first, Cacino or another Omerta will. I look pathetic, huh? The great Joanna. And now, I don't even know why I'm telling you this. What do you want to know about those sons of bitches? They run the place as a center for all their dirty scams and extortions. Gambling, sex, drugs. They'll use whatever works to exploit your weaknesses. Hooker, customer, it doesn't matter. Everyone here's a pawn to the Omertas, playing and dying by their rules. All right, honey. Yes? So, what do you want to do with what you've got? Honey, I've had better than just good. And you were being so amusing. Okay, we can have more fun together. But it's not going to be free, hun. As I told you, Carlitos was the only thing that kept me alive in this place. Now, I just don't know what'll happen. Okay, we can have more fun together, but it's not going to be. Fine. Are you ready? Follow me, hon. Come here, baby. I'm all...
I hear you've been making some waves around here. There's some serious shit going on between NCR and the Legion. You better not fuck with our pal.
Hey, nice to meet you. Do you need help with something? Pacino. Yeah, I've heard the name. Not sure why he'd send you to me. Is he helping out with room service or something? I'm a close friend of some of the family around here. I do some independent contracting around the casino, and they set me up with this great room. A little bit of this and a little bit of that.
See ya.
Nobody knows who's gonna win, Legion or NCR. Might not make much of a difference around here.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Glad they don't let just any motherfucker through the gate. Freeside smells like shit.
Hey there.
Who are you? I didn't do anything. Leave me alone. Oh, man. I don't even like to think about it. All that goddamn blood. It was just in the hotel like any other night. I took some Kims with the girl I was with, but I never black out. I did this time, though. Next thing I knew, I woke up, she was lying next to me, stabbed dead. There was a knife next to the bed, and I was covered in her blood. I keep a little switchblade tucked away with me. You never know when you might find some trouble. All right, have at it. That night, mostly buff out. I like to cut it with a little bit of jet and wash it down with some whiskey. That was my standard Saturday night. What? Yeah, you're right. I wonder what was up with that. When I saw the body, I started screaming. In a few seconds, some of their soldiers were in there cleaning up the room. They offered to keep silent about what happened if I agreed to help them get their hands on large quantities of guns at deep discounts. You again. Pacino? Pacino what? Are you kidding me? He must be trying to get me killed. Yeah? Well, fuck that. The bosses have my number and I'm a company man while they got the goods on me. Nothing you could do scares me as much as the Omeritas. More power to you if you can, but keep me out of it. I've been doing business with Big Saul, so he's going to be your man. You again. I don't see how. What do you? You do that for me? I'm not sure what can be done, but you'd be doing me a solid if you would. I've been talking to Big Saul mostly. You again. You again. Make it quick. Oh. I keep a little switchblade tucked away with me. You never know when you might find some trouble. All right. You again. Make it quick.
Did Benny beg before you burned his sorry ass?
Did Benny beg before you burned his sorry ass? There's some serious shit going on between NCR and the Legion.
Securitrons with faces like soldiers. Is this martial law or something? What the fuck?
Morning.
I tell you, Not at Home is gonna have his day.
Hey there. Can I get you a drink? Maybe a party favor? So, here you go. Another son of...
This place smells like booze and sex. That's why I always come back.
I don't think that's what they mean by doggy style.
Good to see you again. Little bit of this and a little bit of that. Little bit of this and a little bit of that. Little bit of this and a little bit of that.
Hey. Enjoying the show? Damn, you're looking tasty. I wouldn't mind taking a bite of you.
I hear the Legion is moving some tough muscle into the area. NCR better keep their heads down.
Hey, you're Caccino's friend. You got business with me? Sorry, but I don't know you from Adam. And you don't have any business getting in our business. We run a hotel. What do you think our business is?